biomolecules.
Ew. What did even do when you block them?
DNA and RNA.
That's so neat.
Absolutely.